empty and broken, I came back to him, a vessel unworthy, so scarred with sin. But he did not despair, he started over again, and I bless the day he didn't throw the clay away. Over and over he molds me and makes me into his likeness. He fashions the clay, a vessel. Wants me to stay, but when I stumble and I fall and my vessel breaks, he just picks up the pieces, he doesn't throw the clay.
Today.